who are you? Oh my, you're the angel, the one that I've been hearing about. I'm sorry, I didn't recognize you.
Oh, well, you don't have to be sorry.
Yes. Have you had a look around? Perhaps our offerings weren't as impressive compared to what you must have seen in the colony?
No, that's not true. Bye now.
Angel, lovely to meet you.
You don't seem very likable.
All right, you're pretty sharp. I've heard it before. Folks often compare me to a snake. I'm Roxanne. Consider me a kind of info dealer.
Info dealer?
Yes, practical things. Gossip, blackmail, fears, weaknesses. I dabble in a bit of everything. Oh, I do like this, Angel. You really are my favorite customer. So you're leaving? I had a good time. I wonder if our customer...
Let's leave. This facility is in need of repairs. Anyway, it should be useful in understanding the current status of the city.
Huh.
Angel, I can't believe the angel is here.
Are you the owner of the shop?
That's right, at least for now.
Adam sent me to pick up the new propulsion control board he ordered. I'm here. Is it ready?
It's ready. I even have a spare one too.
Good to know. Let's see. How much is that going to cost?
Oh, no. You can just take this. I heard you come to help us. Of course, I'll do what I can to help you as well.
Really? Then I'll accept it. Thank you. In return, is there something else I can maybe help you with?
No.
It's just that you looked like you had something weighing on your mind.
Did I now? Oh, I guess I can't hide anything from you, Angel.
Do you want to give me the full story?
All right. One day, I was out working in the scrap plains of the wasteland when I ran into some nativas. I had to ditch my bike and my trunk during the escape. The bike got caught between hunks of metal. I had to leave it behind, or I wouldn't have made it out alive.
A bike? Can you give me the exact location? I do have to go out to the wasteland. I'll go ahead and find out.
Oh, thank you very much.
Angel, if the news spreads that you're here, the Sentinels might come and take what's left. Can you not hear me? Hurry and go! Now!
I need to go back to Adam.
In front of you.
The drone is different.
Yes, this is no longer the drone you knew. It's an all-new, upgraded drone 2.0 that can launch long-range projectiles. This is more than just an upgrade. It's an evolution! Now try hitting the target.
Amazing, Lily.
Colony Tech at your service. What do you think?
Damn, kid. Tinkering with my drone?
It'll be very useful for the mission. Thanks, Lily.
Great. Let me know if you ever run out of ammunition.